did a big, actually a big effort with sunrise to take him to the top, and we played nicely, you know, and so we're like, let's go, cartel is not fun. And no cartel was there, to be honest. But suddenly we played with this motherfucking Mexican, versus the other motherfucker. Someone down because I have his fock. But we keep it clean, we keep close, we play carefully with each other and everything. And this guy keeps playing like this. It's not disconnection, it's very clear, you know? Take a look at him. I mean, guys, fuck off, you know? Do something better in your life. Go find a girl. Go have sex, you know? Love, love. Share love with a girl, you know? So you don't love, really like. I'm telling you, this is life. It's not only basketball, it's not cheating for that you need. You know, if you want to win, it's okay. That's not second, but do it on your own. Be worth it. Right now you are worthless. You are less worth than a monkey that is king. A monkey that is more useful than you in this time. You are useless, guys. You are not useful in anything. You are too upset. Guys, fuck off. For real, both you and Naval, and everyone who could not do 5K and suddenly for 6K, you know, because fuck you all, because you are nothing, you are worthless, nothing, you know? Go find a girl, like I said before, do something different, go play football, go masturbate, guys. Pornhub is made for people like you. It's perfectly okay, it can be healthy, you know? People have to... You evacuate sometimes per month. Guys, don't make your life depending on battle games. Do something more than this. Stop cheating. Guys, you are nothing. This is it. Why did you try to become something, you know? Why don't you try to make your parents proud, you know? I bet your parents call you arrogant, but you are nothing. You are nothing but arrogant of the families. And maybe they did you by mistake. That's very fast, you know? Anyway, guys, there is no reason to keep cheating. So guys, if you will beat the top. Because he has all the friends, you know, he just like, all my friends work for me, like nothing in the world. So Barbara is proud of you guys.